Stop. I know that was so quick. Here is the Austin era. The Austin era. Yeah, I don't give a SOB crap about Vince McMahon. Or I should say, Vincent Kennedy McMahon. Of course, the Royal Rumble. When after at least, when after eliminating at least your opponents. Okay, Stone Cold, let's see, Stunner, Performer, Stunner, The Rock. It's my turn. At least, sexual chocolate. Whoops! Mistake. Yo, sexual chocolate, don't squish me. Don't hit me. You sick, twisted, mother of lord idiot. You really had to do that to the Austin 316? Move out of my way, sexual chocolate. I gotta restart this match, cause I gotta eliminate at least three opponents. And I didn't, since some people eliminated some people. And I couldn't! I couldn't! And shout out to the people who are watching this video! except if you're a girl. Even though I don't like some girls, but except. No way, Cinderella. You're not gonna eliminate me. Sure, Jacqueline has to go after me, but I didn't even do nothing. Swim. You'll never get that right. It doesn't show me the thingy. Man, this might be hard. Okay, you have to eliminate 3 people and then eliminate the other people with my finisher. Okay, let's go. Let's keep on rolling. Bye bye. Get your way, what? Wait, what? Tell me what you're gonna do now. Back up. Tell me what you're gonna do. finally, he's done for it. We have a win-all! And it's Stone Cold Steve Austin! After this storyline, I guess I might be doing all the storylines in one whole day. Oh my god, that'll be epic! That'll be so epic if I did every storyline in there in one whole day. Let me guess, I'll stutter him again and again until I get my victory, which is right now. Restart. Let me go piss. Because I really need to piss. Let me hold my dick. Your mouth. Jugando, haciendo un video. Yo sé. Bye. Sorry, yes, my mom. She told me do not ignore the phone if she calls. If it's someone else, I have to. If it's not, I have to pick it up. Thank you. Peace out. I see you later. I have taken a lot of shit taken out of me with that game. I want to do something else. And later, I'll do a little bit more videos about the Attitude Era.